Dear Love, poem by Deo De Oliveira. It was a time of peace and tranquility. And I was lacking of sincere love. I went through heavens and heavens only in search of it. Consumed in my thoughts about my life, the least I could have imagined was what the future was gifting. Long time has gone past, but still, once again, our eyes met, igniting a light that inspired the flowers to bloom, which were for long cloistered. It was not comprehensible why that was happening. I searched for answers. I tried to go back. I tried to contain my emotions. I remember it was the same way as in the past, a colored attraction. I could not explain that enigmatic force. It was so strong, I let myself go. It did not matter what was to come. Every time we met, this dream had to be lived. I entered the palace. I looked to one side, then looked to the other side. So much beauty, so much comfort, so much wealth. Everything fascinated me. I opened my eyes even further, so I could wake up from my dream. And I noticed that I was by your side. All that wealth and shine simply translated itself in your presence. Your happy and sincere smile turns my life into beauty. Your soft and gentle touch inspire my skin. Two ripened fruits fell from their respective trees. It was a gentle fall at a time that was meant to happen. No one picked them. It was a fall, but it was gentle. The reason retorts, and the responsibility simply impedes it. Then everything halts. The heart and the skin ask, the intelligence search ways to win the distance. The monotony of the weak gives victory to the strong, and its wages is the failure. Choose the strong. The battle will be hard. It is truly hard, but the wages is the honey. When we stop, we are defeated. It is important to dream on. So you can close your eyes to dream the dream. It will transform your life in poetry. A life without poetry is a life without love. A life without a dream, without creativity, without art, this life is.
You are the light of my creativity,
my dream.
My dream.